here with Loyola volleyball coach Tim Bear. Tim, great match here tonight. You guys came out on the short end, but it was great competition. Just talk about your reaction to how the way the match went.
Oh, Gilman played a great game. They outplayed us tonight. They deserve it, definitely. You know, they're outside. The opposite hitters, the two opposite hitters, 2 and 5, really dominated the game offensively. They were able to get them the ball, and we just couldn't stop them. You know, kudos to them. They're a very good team. You know, we got them during the season, but they got us when it counted. So
you got the one game, and then this last game, you guys had a little bit of a lead.
Yeah.
And it just kind of shifted in the last 10 points or so.
Yep. I thought we were looking pretty good there, but, you know, Gilman made a nice push, and when you're a good team like they are, you know, they got it done. They didn't go away in that fourth game, and, you know, that's impressive. And we weren't able to convert a couple balls that we had a chance on, so that was a little disappointing. I thought we could have done a little bit better at a few points late in that fourth game. To get it to a fifth game, I thought we could have had that, but, you know, again, all the credit goes to Gilman. I think that they, you know, really played a great game. They deserve it.
Congratulations to you on a great year. Appreciate you coming on with us. Thank you.